They say the war tore a hole in the sky. Only a few survived. Our only hope is in my hands. Some would kill to have it. I will kill to protect it.
Dear Lord, thank you for giving me the strength and the conviction to complete the task you entrusted to me.